In the holiday filled last week, the rupee touched an all-time low of 76.54 and ended the week at 76.29. As the virus curve is steepening in India, the possibility of a further fall in the rupee exchange rate cannot be avoided. From the second week of March 2020 till date, the forex reserves fell by a whopping USD 20 billion, which had helped to prevent the rupee from a free fall. Despite the significant rise of 6.92% in Dow Jones and 5.74% in the BSE Sensex between end March 2020 till Friday last week, the rupee had depreciated by 0.81% against the dollar in the corresponding period. The portfolio of over 1.25 billion in the above period pressurized the rupee to depreciate. The rupee maintained its weaker undertone against the dollar on the expected economic damage to the local economy arising from coronavirus outbreak. The global stock markets are currently reacting to a moderation in the virus infected cases in some countries, ignoring the economic damage the virus inflict on the global economy. We expect the reaction in the financial market to the economic crisis would be broadly reflected at a later stage after the virus outbreak damage pans out. We understand the government is working on staggered easing of lockdown, even though the overwhelming support from some states call for its extension from April 14. The government is looking at various scenarios to phase out the lockdown over a period, and let us wait for the decision from the government in this aspect. The government will have to weigh the impact of economic damage post-lockdown versus the containment of virus outbreak during the extended lockdown period in the circumstances enumerated above. Any sustained recovery in the rupee exchange rate from its all-time low is hard to expect. We anticipate the rupee to continue its decline against the dollar gradually, and the quarter four financial results of the corporate would discourage any upside rally in stocks and ignite a fall in the rupee exchange rate to 77.00 initial support and positioning to test the stiff support level at 78.00 before any significant recovery can be seen.